Look up there. It's a bird. No, it's a plane. No, it's actually me crossing Canada's tallest suspension bridge. The 426-foot suspension bridge is located in Golden, BC. Construction on the project started in 2020, and it recently opened up to the public this summer. 426 feet is a long, long way up, not for those afraid of heights, but definitely for those that love an adventure. There are actually two different suspension bridges at Golden Skybridge, connected by gorgeous forest trails. And from the top of both of them, you get a bird's eye view of the Columbia Valley below. Make sure to keep an eye out for a hidden 200-foot waterfall. You're also surrounded by the gorgeous Purcell Mountain Range.
It's surreal to see birds flying underneath you. The views are spectacular. It looks over both the Dogtooth and the Whitetooth mountain ranges. From here, the views are unparalleled.
And while you get to see the incredible landscape from new heights, the Skybridge also took the natural beauty of this place into consideration while building. Not only is this the highest suspension bridge in Canada, but also one of the most sustainable.
Pursuit has got an initiative called Promise to Place. It has three pillars. So we have community, stewardship, and respect. And when it comes to the environment here, there was plenty that we could do. We're surrounded by six national parks, so that was central to the build. A lot of the wood that you would see around the park has come from recycled telegraph poles, all hand sanded. We were really mindful of where our products came from as well, looking to support local businesses and local suppliers.
Okay, it was way more wobbly than I thought it would be, and pretty high up, but super, super fun.